I get up in the morning every day to come to work largely for patient care, saving patients' lives, removing their cancers, and improving their quality of life. So to put it bluntly, donor dollars allows us to save lives. We're able to innovate surgically so we can perform better surgeries, more precise surgeries that result in better outcomes, both with cancer care, cancer cure, as well as quality of life. And the sky's the limit in terms of the technological advances that can come along with the robot to make smaller instruments, slimmer instruments. So what does this mean for patients? Well, with better technology, we've got better precision, we've got better visualization, and with those two things, we as surgeons are more able to remove your tumor, higher cure rate, preservation of quality of life, and faster recovery time. My name's Kevin Fung. I'm a head and neck cancer surgeon.